question everything. Why do socks always disappear in the laundry machine? Is there a secret society of socks living among us? Do they hold sock meetings in the agitator? Question everything. Why do cats suddenly bolt out of the room at top speed for no apparent reason? Do they see ghosts? Or are they just trying to get in their daily cardio? Question everything. Why does toast always fall butter side down? Is it a conspiracy by the carpet cleaning companies? Or does gravity just have a vendetta against breakfast? Question everything! Why does your pen always run out of ink when you're in the middle of writing something important? Are pens in cahoots with the paper companies to force you to buy more? Question everything! Why do the grocery store line you choose always move the slowest? Is it a test of your patience, or is it the universe just having a laugh at your expense? Question everything, and never stop asking, because the truth is out there, and it's weirder than you could ever imagine. Question everything, why do pigeons always seem to target your car right after you wash it? Are they part of an underground bird gang, marking their territory, or do they just have a sense of comic timing? Question everything. Why does your phone battery always die when you need it the most? Is there a secret pact between the phone and charger manufacturers, or is your phone just rebelling against overuse? Question everything. Why does your neighbor's dog bark at 3 a.m.? Does it have nightly meetings with the moon, or is it just trying to compose the next great symphony
in its head?
Question everything! Why does the ice cream melt faster when you're savoring it? Do ice cream cones have an internal clock, or do they just hate joy? I encourage you, my people, to question everything! There's a world of mysteries out there just waiting to be solved.